Suppose I want to use the Inspire to construct a scatter diagram. From my home screen, I choose number one, a new document, and then number four, add a list and spreadsheet page because I need to put the data into the calculator. Now with the scatter diagram, you'll have two columns worth of data. One column represents your X values and the other column will represent your Y values. So here in column A, I'm going to put my X values. And I'm just going to come up with something like 0 and 2, 3, 5, 6, and 6. And then I'm going to toggle over to the next column and come up and name it my Y values. And then I'll scroll down and put in some values like 5.5 and 7 and 5.8. and 6 and 6.2 and I don't know one more, 5.9. Okay, so to do a scatter plot, I now add a page and I want the page to be a data and statistics page, number 5. And I see my data, my little dots kind of scattered across the page, but this is, it kind of has the look of a scatter plot, but it's not a scatter plot yet because we haven't really told the variables how to arrange themselves. So you're going to come down to the bottom of the screen and click to add the variable, and I want X's to be on that horizontal axis, and I see things kind of rearrange themselves, but I'm not finished. I come to the vertical axis and click and add the Y variable there. And now I see my scatter plot.